We are the Pierces. We have four children. Our two oldest sons, Graham, who's 7, and Reed, who's 6, have Fragile X syndrome and autism. We received their diagnosis in the winter of, I believe it was 2015. Shortly thereafter, created the Pierce Family Fragile X Foundation, and we have been tightly knit with the FRAXA Foundation. We were, as parents, thrilled to find out that there was an organization like that out there that dedicated themselves to trying to find a cure for this syndrome.
When we first met with Katie and Mike, we started to talk about the concept of having our own foundation, not certainly as a foundation to compete in research, but just to only support theirs. We've been able to contribute, I think, just about $500,000 to FRAXA in the years that we started. But us being able to sit down with Mike and Katie and listen to all the varying types of grants that come in, we've been very happy to consistently be able to support a list of researchers over time. We're happy to be supported even partial if we can. We hope that they continue to do this research for quite some time. I know they're very passionate and excited about it. And there's nothing more powerful than somebody to be able to say that they were part of a finding, they were part of a solution, or any type of progress. It's so powerful. And I think that's what makes people keep wanting to support us.